Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic CorelCAD tutorials how to use parametric. As example, I will draw simple sketch with this line tool. You can click and I will draw in there the line object. And now to set these objects into parametric, we need to combine this all object. You can use join command, press enter, select this all lines object, enter again. Go to constraint menu and I will set this line into horizontal. You can click this icon, horizontal constraint, click the object. Then I will set this line into vertical, click this icon, click again this line, press enter, and I will select again this object, enter again. Now to set radius or angular in these two lines objects, you can use this icon, click this line and also click in here. Set to be automatically create for angular. Press enter to apply. Now I will set dimension linear. You can click here. So I will set from this counter point into here to the left. Enter, and I will create again from this counter point into this point. Now to change the dimension of this object, like I will set this line object into 10. So you can double click in here and click 10 to change. Press enter. So the object will be automatically changed into 10. You also can set in the bottom here, I will set into 7, press enter. And then for angular, only double click, and I will set for angular into 125 degree and press enter. Okay, that's it for basic parametric in CorelCAD. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.